And so it begins. After years of talk and planning, the first demolition in Norfolk's Tidewater Gardens neighborhood started off loud around 7:30 this morning. Reginald Clary had to see it for himself.
I can't really explain it, but it's kind of is a sad moment, but it's also, I think, something that will benefit in the long run.
The demolition of these six units at the corner of Fenchurch and Wood Streets, part of the city's larger plan called the St. Paul's Area Transformation. Three aging public housing developments, Tidewater Gardens, Calvert Square, and Young Terrace, set to be torn down and replaced with mixed-income housing. Housing officials say the project will improve quality of life for the families living in an area known for high poverty and crime rates. According to the Norfolk Redevelopment and Housing Authority, the families in this particular building were relocated to housing of their choice with the help of an organization called People First.
This demolition here makes way for a brand new pump station they're set to start building at the beginning of the new year. The NRHA says this pump station is important because it needs to be in place before they build any new developments in this area.
The NRHA tells News 3 People First is working with other families in Tidewater Gardens to help them find a new place to live, possibly even come back once the new housing is built. The plan hasn't been without controversy, though. In January, a federal lawsuit alleged it didn't do enough to look out for people living in these units. Clary says he's been here nearly 16 years and is still trying to get everything sorted out.
Well, I wish it could have been remodeled instead of demolished, but my developers out here, they are trying. They're trying to help people relocate.
A future that with each hit becomes more and more real. In Norfolk, Anthony Sabella, News 3.